I bought some shoes just the other day. I wore them to church. Everybody had something to say. They said, "Oh, them shoes. You like them like that? I would have never bought those. You should take them back." Why should I? I got them for a steal. My mother said, "Looks like the store got the deal." My husband's attentive, but lately he's been cold. Today he was colder. I asked him what's the matter. He said, "You wear them shoes, so I act like I don't know you." Everywhere I go, I hear, "Oh, them shoes!" The other day I lost them. I told my children, hoping they would help me find them. They cheered at the news. Well, they are young. The mother's old. My husband's cold. Today he was colder. Oh, them shoes! Their beauty is in the eye of the beholder. I don't let anyone dictate how I should be. I just be myself and wear what I like. Whoever doesn't like it can go take a hike. I'm a winner. No, I never lose. So it makes me feel good when I hear, "Oh,